The search engine Google is showing this doodle in few countries for Asima Chatterjee's 100th birthday. Asima Chatterjee was an Indian organic chemist noted for her work in the fields of organic chemistry and phytomedicine. When Dr. Asima Chatterjee was growing up in Calcutta in the 1920s and 1930s, it was almost unheard of for a woman to study chemistry. But that didn't stop Chatterjee. She not only completed her undergraduate degree in organic chemistry, but she also went on to receive a Doctorate of Science, the first woman to do so in India. Dr. Chatterjee primarily studied the medicinal properties of plants native to India. Throughout her career, her research contributed to the development of drugs that treated epilepsy and malaria. Dr. Chatterjee's most noted contribution to the field, however, was her work on Vinca alkaloids. Alkaloids are compounds made from plants, often to treat medicinal ailments. Vinca alkaloids, which come from the Madagascar periwinkle plant, are used today in chemotherapy treatment because they help slow down or stall the multiplying of cancer cells. Dr. Chatterjee's groundbreaking contributions to medicine were recognized by universities all over the world. She received numerous accolades from the Indian government, including some of the highest awards like the Padma Bhushan and an appointment to the Upper House of Parliament. A firm believer in collaboration and teaching, Dr. Chatterjee also founded and led the Department of Chemistry at Lady Brougham College. She started a research institute and mentored many of India's rising chemistry scholars.